we help and work for all who toil and a home where they'll be free.
Health for all, the rallying cry of Canadians on the left of politics just after World War II. By the late 1960s, it was a reality. Governments, not patients, pay for treatment here, and that's a powerful source of pride in Canada. But today, a treasured system is showing signs of strain.
Whee! Look at you go. You're a good dancer, Liam.
3-year-old Liam Reed has a rare genetic condition. He's almost totally blind. Doctors in Toronto tried but failed to correct his vision. But a U.S. surgeon, paid for by Liam's parents, was able to help. The little boy needs more operations, but government health officials are refusing to reimburse the Reeds.
Our options right now are to hope that somebody will have a second look at this and perhaps think, you know what, this little guy slipped through the cracks. We have to make this right. This is wrong.
Some Canadians do pay from their own pockets for medical treatment in the U.S. Rick Baker runs a company connecting patients here with doctors south of the border.
If you imagine a pressure cooker, we're the relief valve on the pressure cooker. We help when people are under such stress to get care, they do have a relief valve, they can come to us. It's not an ideal situation.
Addressing healthcare challenges is somewhat of a growth industry here. Almost every day there are reports of soaring costs, wait times, and bureaucrats making questionable decisions. Yet polls show most Canadians want to keep their system free to all patients and government funded.
Allowing private medical care in Canada for those who can afford it is often seen as the way forward, but no political parties, not even pro-business conservatives, have ever tried to make such changes. Making the system better, say its supporters, means more efficiency, but keeping it solidly public.
Canada's got the single-payer system right. Single payers control costs. We have definitely got our costs under control in Canada compared to the U.S.
Getting everyone the treatment they need is the basis of the Canadian system. Ensuring no one falls through the cracks again is the challenge that lies ahead. Daniel Lack, Al Jazeera, Toronto.